name is Travis, and I'd like to share with you something really cool. So in this project, you're going to learn how to make coins appear, disappear, and change without any gimmicks, without any sleight of hand, with a lot of sleight of hand, tons of sleight of hand, and you're going to have fun doing it because you know what? Great magic has great sleight of hand.
What the f-